Dorrance Publishing Company presents Good and Bad Touches by Valencia Weaver. Digitally narrated using the voice of Kellie Mitchell. Good and Bad Touches. Dear Wynter Skye's readers. My name is Wynter Skye. This is my best friend, Summer Rain. She goes everywhere with me. Summer Rain and I want to talk to you about good and bad touches. But before we do that, let's talk about secrets. A secret is something that someone only wants you to share with them. Keeping secrets from your parents is a no-no. Never keep secrets from your parents. Now let's talk about touch and the differences between good and bad touches. My parents taught me the difference between good and bad touches. Summer Rain and I would like to share with you what we learned. This is my body. I love me. This is Summer Rain's body, and she loves herself too. My parents love me. My grandparents and family love me. I feel love. Tell your parents when someone touches you and it feels weird or uncomfortable. But please don't keep it a secret. Here are examples of bad touches. If someone touches and rubs you here, chest, tell your parents. If someone touches and rubs you here, private area, tell your parents. If someone touches and rubs you here, butt, tell your parents. If someone kisses you on the lips for a prolonged period and you feel uncomfortable, tell your parents. If someone sits you in their lap and it feels strange to you, tell your parents. If your parents are not available, tell your grandparents, aunts, uncles, or any family members. If this is a family member or parent and your family doesn't believe you, tell a teacher, daycare worker, school principal, doctor, school nurse, or call 911 and tell the operator that bad touch is happening to you. If someone threatens your parents, sisters, brothers, family members, or you, still tell someone. Don't be afraid to talk about bad touch. Good touches are when someone pats you on the back, when someone shakes your hand, a kiss on the cheek, when someone hugs you after not seeing them for a long while. Love yourself, like Summer Rain and I love ourselves. I hope you learn about good and bad touches. Tell someone if bad touch is happening to you. Your friend. Wynter Skye. This recording of Good and Bad Touches by Valencia Weaver was presented by Dorrance Publishing Company. Sound recording copyright 2023.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.